how to replace or repair a trackpad on any Apple laptop. In this video, we'll cover a quick trackpad fix, how trackpads work, and how to permanently repair them. If you're looking for a quick fix to a non-clicking trackpad, use any external USB mouse, plug it into the laptop, then go to Go and Applications. Go into System Preferences. Click Trackpad. Here you'll find the Tap to Click option. Check that. You should now be able to click with your trackpad. Make sure you're not pressing down on the clicker, but simply tapping it. The procedure is the same on older operating systems. Go to Go and go to Applications. Select System Preferences. Click Trackpad. Here you'll have to navigate the Point and Click tab. Now you can select Tap to Click. Once again, just tap instead of clicking the trackpad all the way down. You can now unplug your USB mouse. Let's cover how trackpads work. Trackpads are always located underneath the battery. With the battery removed, you can see that the trackpad is located right here. The trackpad cable has a chip on it, but this chip seldomly breaks and is usually not the root cause of the trackpad not working. Usually, the root cause of a trackpad not working is inside of the seam between the trackpad and the trackpad socket. When dirt or liquids get inside of the seam, it can cause something that is referred to as ghost clicking effect. With a cracked trackpad like this, the ghost clicking will happen simply because the trackpad is no longer even. So even though the button that creates the click right here works, the outside of the contour of the trackpad can still register a false click. Any trackpad that has no click or ghost clicking can be cleaned with a rag. Because the dirt particles are around the edge of the trackpad, they can register false signals, causing the computer to believe that you're actually pressing the trackpad. By cleaning off the trackpad all the way around its contour and inside of the laptop trackpad socket, we'll be able to get rid of this problem. One more thing to note when it comes to trackpad functionality is the clicker tensioner screw that is usually a T6 screw that's located on the middle bottom of the trackpad. This screw regulates the tension of the click on your trackpad. If you want a hard click, you should tighten the screw clockwise, and if you want a softer, more loose click, you should loosen the screw by going counterclockwise. Okay, now that we have the basics down, let's figure out how to remove your trackpad. Go to the Apple logo and go to About This Mac. Locate your year and Mac size. You'll need this information for the next step. Open up Safari and navigate to appledollars.com. Once at appledollars.com, click on MacBooks. Now select your MacBook size. Then select your MacBook year. You'll find an interactive video map. Locate the trackpad and click and play the video. This video will show you exactly how to remove the trackpad for your specific model. Because all trackpads are different on all models, please watch your specific video. This concludes this guide. Thank you for watching.